And it is a vote to ensure that the future of Scotland is decided not here at Westminster, but in Scotland by the people of Scotland. And make no mistake, if the SNP wins this election in Scotland and the Tories don't, then Theresa May's attempt to block our mandate to give the people of Scotland a choice over their own future when the time is right will crumble to dust.